my way. Never love me.
And laughs and bobbles again. Here comes Jeremy. Oh, my goodness. Jeremy looks back at his teammate as he takes the lead on the final lap.
Slowed his pace and is only 4 seconds ahead of Billman, who, by the reaction of the crowd, I'm assuming moved into second.
McGrath the king once again for the seventh time at Supercross.
Ricky Carmichael is forcing Jeremy to reach back to all of that experience, all of that knowledge that he acquired in winning 7 championships in 8 years.
Ricky's got to be close to have a chance in that whoop section, that final corner.
That's what it's going to come down to, it appears. They go on the triple. They'll go under the bridge. Into the whoops. Here comes Carmichael. The checkers for Jeremy. Incredible race here at Anaheim in round 3. He was pressured the entire way. He looks to the stars as they shake hands.
That acknowledgement right there. You see Jeremy, he's pointing to the turn. Hey, thanks. Gives him a thumbs up. He goes, hey, I know you didn't mean to hit me like that. He knows that Ricky gave it back to him in fairness. It's a long series. These guys don't need to be throwing blows right now. That hug right there tells us these guys are going to be around for a long time, giving us great shows.